This is a free audiobook animation for Save the Land, book 4 of the Save the Earth series by Bethany Stahl. Get your copy on Amazon.com, link in the description. I hope you enjoy reading along with this story. Near the Sahel in Africa lived Amari, a little girl who loves to play soccer. The Sahel is the land that divides the Sahara Desert in the north from the savanna in the south. Amari saw the people of her village singing while working hard and planting trees. "Can I help?" Amari asked her mom.
"Of course you can, Amari. Take this seedling and follow me."
Mama smiled as they skipped towards the trees.
"Wow, where did all these trees come from?" Amari asked.
With a big smile, Mama made a hole for Amari to pat her little tree into the ground.
"The trees came from us,"
Mama said. They walked to the edge of the Sahel. Mama wanted to show Amari what the land looked like before many villages started working together to plant trees.
"The desert is growing and is turning dry land into waves of sand. The wind makes it hard for plants to grow," Mama said.
"The trees slow down the wind and help keep nutrients in the soil," Mama said. Together, they tucked the little sapling into the land.
"Together, we are building the great green wall that will bring life back to the land."
Amari's mom smiled as she imagined all the plants that would soon grow. Dreaming of all that could be, Amari mapped the trees that will one day cross the entire continent of Africa. Mama got back to work planting trees. Amari grabbed 2 little seedlings and ran to the edge of the tree line.
"I can make a difference," she shouted.
Amari let her fingers push aside the soil to make a little hole for her small trees.
"Grow, grow, little tree,"
she whispered as she tucked them into the dirt. Amari smiled as she thought about people all over Africa who were working together. As the seedlings became trees and the sand became soil, grass and food began to grow. Animals came to celebrate. They were happy to call the Sahel home. Mama was proud of Amari for helping build the Great Green Wall. Mama said, "Together we can save the land."
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and to subscribe for more content like this. And don't forget to check out the other Save the Earth videos. I'll see you next time.